Thank you. Finally, someone with half a brain cell. I would never wish her death, so I can't be guilty, can I?